I saw nothing, Valka. Felt nothing.
Sigurd.
Sigurd. Brother, when did you arrive? What is this?
Yeah.
So Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan, wake up, or you will be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere. They are everywhere. If we die, everyone. Must not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Can I interest you?
Passing south. They told us Eivor the Wolf-Kissed was captured by Kjotve's men.
They must have cut the tale short. I killed my captors and recovered my crew. And for that your father scolded me. You know where I stand, brother. Nothing short of war will dislodge Kjotve from our lands. But he disagrees.
I know. I know. Father thinks too much and acts too little. Today that changes. I promise you. By the winter's end, the name Kjotve the Cruel will be a curse on the lips of the drunken fool.
Through Rusland, we barreled down the Volga River, raiding as we went, shadowy tribes hurling spears at our ship. At Miklagard, we saw men bedecked in riches as vibrant as the Bifröst itself. And these we took for our troubles, of course. We sailed to Rome, then Africa, past oceans of sand, warriors of all colors, and beauty the eyes must weep to behold. And now I have returned. With Richard... family, my friends, my eyes forge Threngir. So take what you desire from my horn. For this is only a taste of things to come. You!
Skull, Sigurd!
Skull! You! Come! Special for me.
This way. Your gift awaits.
This clan of yours, it has a name?
Indeed. But among the tenets of our creed is a vow to never reveal too much to outsiders. In time, you may learn more, but not here, where the walls and trees may have ears.
I look forward to it.
Here, let me lead you through our most basic techniques. Wielded with a blade delivers a singular killing blow. As you near your target, find your window to strike. Timing is essential. Nicely done.
I have not seen a blade so sharp.
Some targets are trickier than others. Keep that in mind before you strike.
A decent attempt.
One down from the ledge.
Perfect strike.
How about a challenge? Leap down upon that target from above.
Use your surroundings when possible. Strike from that haystack, for instance. That's it.
Mentor, does Eivor intend to join us?
What? I am aware.
Why offer him the blade? Surely we have more...
Hytham! Hush. You wield the blade well. Just leave Eivor to enjoy his gift in peace. Come.
Eivor, let us walk to the docks and take in the night air. What do you make of my new friends?
They seem generous and menacing in equal measure.
I know what you mean. They have learning, too. They wield numbers and writing as if it were magic. Basim has shown me so much about the world, all of which I will share with you when the time is right.
No! This is wrong. That cannot be right. Odin fought against his fate. It can be done. Alone. I should find the others.
I'm deep in my father.
I have not had a win all day.
Leifur gróða. Eigum nú að leggja niður yfir nú. Munu haugur okkar vera vel hér.
Feeling, just the three of us.
day we wait, Kurtve grows stronger.
I speak as your...
On your oars! Let's get out of here.
You must row in these waters.
Good sailing wind here, Eivor.
Warriors! Drengi! When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kurtve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Noctfall from Kurtve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow, it will burst from fear! He will beseech the gods for aid, but they will be deaf to his cries. And soon, the Raven Clan will feast on his dead! You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way. You must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor. I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
You have no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
They will attack on sight here.
The Ravens claim no fun for Odin!
Waste this place! Burn and pillage! And let all who pledge to Kjartve feel the frost of our steel!
Them!
Oh.